how do I go about using analytics as a tool to help me test and improve?
Yeah, I think the starting point is identifying what those KPIs are, right? So is it a form completion? Is it a purchase? Is it a trial sign up? Is it watching a video, right? Like that, maybe that's a thing on your site, is you want people to watch these videos that you have produced, whatever. So it could be more content consumption. So once you've identified those, making sure that GA actually is set up to track those events. So they'll all come in as events. And then those events can then be associated as or assigned as a conversion. For instance, let's take the watching a video. So maybe that's something that's important. It's a B2B site, and maybe it's like a demo video or something, right? And you want to make sure people are watching at least 50% of that video. You can set up an event that gets triggered once that video has been watched by 50%. And then you can actually consider that a conversion. And then you can kind of pass that through. And then from there, then you can overlay your channel data and say, all right, well, we're driving X amount from LinkedIn to this page that's now leading to, you know, 20% of the folks actually watching the video. Okay, great. That's successful. So yeah, I mean, it's obviously business to business, but I think there's ways of making sure that the events are getting tracked appropriately and properly to then kind of go backwards to see how your marketing's impacting your conversions.